Emotional push-ups are drill 5. You push up saying a positive idea and go down saying a negative one. Most people have more downer thoughts. Emotional push-ups force you to think of many more positive ones.
I am such a great cook, but he can't even dance. But I can teach him how to love me. But I just don't know any answer. I will succeed in finding my true love.
Excuse me. Just 1 minute, please. I think you're very, very attractive. I would love for you to call me sometime, please.
Shut up. Are you serious?
Yes.
Maybe I'll do that.